Hello, I'm Mike Black. A pedestrian was fatally struck by a car on Springfield Avenue in Newark. The victim was identified as 53-year-old Corey Claybrook, who was pronounced dead at University Hospital. The driver has been charged with leaving the scene. The 14th annual Bonfire on the Beach will take place this Saturday in North Wildwood. Check it out at First Avenue and Surf Avenue from 6 to 10 p.m. Admission is $15 and musical entertainment will be provided.